I'm delighted to be here with the Prime Minister, who is, of course, not just a great leader of her country, but the first woman to chair the Commonwealth, which is a very historic event and something that is very important here in this week where we celebrated Commonwealth Day here in London. She is known for her work with women and girls and the champion of that. And we've been talking about the mobile phone project that Hillary Clinton launched with me, which is a global project to ensure that women get access to mobile technology and also to the added benefits of information about health, about literacy, about economic empowerment that the mobile phone can distribute so much more widely. And the Prime Minister has very kindly agreed to be a mobile ambassador in that international campaign and stress the importance in development of allowing women and girls to have access to this very important tool, the poor person's computer, which opens the whole world to them. In addition to that, I've been delighted to receive an invitation to visit Trinidad and Tobago and to participate in the Women's Leadership Conference that the Prime Minister is herself engaged in, spearheading, mm-hmm. and also work that she will be doing with the United Nations during the General Assembly meeting in September. I would like to think that together with such a powerful and eloquent partner, that women can actually not take over the world, but play their full role in working with men to make the world a better place.